Sorry? Restart?
I'm going to start the second.
Okay.
Ο Θεός ελάστης, ο Θεός ελάστης, ο Θεός ελάστης. You can all stand, please.
Blessed is our God, always, now, and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Glory to you, God, glory to you. Βασιλέ, φουράνιε, παράκλητο, το πνεύμα της αληθείας, ο πανταχού παρών και τα πάντα πληρών, ο θησαυρός των αγαθών και ζωής, χωριός, εθέ και σκήνωσον ημίν και καθάρισον ημάς ο πάσης κυλίδος και σώσον αγαθέτας ψυχάς ημών.
Μην, Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ισχυρός, Άγιος αθάνατος ελέησον ημάς. Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ισχυρός, Άγιος αθάνατος ελέησον ημάς. Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ισχυρός, Άγιος αθάνατος ελέησον ημάς. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίο Πνεύματι, και νύν και Άγιο και Ιησούς αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Παναγία Τριάς, ελέησον ημάς, Κύριε ηλάς της αμαρτίας ημών. Δέσποτα συγχώρησοντας ανομίας ημίν. Άγια επίσκεψε και ίασε τας ασθενείς ημών. Ένα και εν του ονοματός σου, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίο Πνεύματι, και νύν και Άγιο και Ιησούς αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Πάτερ ημών, ο ενδύς ουρανής, αγιαστήτω το όνομά σου. Θέτω η βασιλεία σου, γεννηθήτω το θέλημά σου, ως εν ουρανό και πτυζής. Τον άρτον ημών την επιούσιον δώσει μην σήμερον, και άφεση μην τα οφειλήματα ημών, ως και η μη σαφία μεν της οφειλέτης ημών. Και μη εις εν έγκυς ημάς εις πειρασμόν, αλλά ρίσαι ημάς από τον πυρού.
Ότι σου εστίν, our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and forever and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison. Κύριε Λέησον, Κύριε Λέησον, Κύριε Λέησον, Κύριε Λέησον, Κύριε Λέησον, Κύριε Λέησον. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. O come, let us worship and bow down to our King and God. O come, let us worship and bow down to Christ, our King and our God. O come, let us worship and bow down to Christ himself, our King and our God. Have mercy on me, O God, according to your loving kindness, according to the multitude of your tender mercies, blot out my transgressions. Wash me thoroughly from my iniquity and cleanse me from my sin, for I acknowledge my transgressions, and my sin is always before me. Against you, you only have I sinned, and done this evil in your sight, that you may be found just when you speak, and blameless when you judge. Behold, I was brought forth in iniquity, and in sin my mother conceived me. Behold, you desire truth in the inward parts, and in the hidden part you will make me to know wisdom. Purge me with hyssop, and I shall be clean. Wash me, and I shall be whiter than snow. Make me hear joy and gladness, that the bones you have broken may rejoice. Hide your face away from my sins, and blot out all my iniquities. Create in me a clean heart, O God, and renew a steadfast spirit within me. Do not cast me away from your presence, and do not take your Holy Spirit from me. Restore to me the joy of your salvation, and uphold me with your generous spirit. Then I will teach transgressors your ways, and sinners shall be converted to you. Deliver me from the guilt of bloodshed, O God, the God of my salvation, and my tongue shall sing aloud of your righteousness. O Lord, open my lips, and my mouth shall show forth your praise, for you do not desire sacrifice, or else I would give it. You do not delight in burnt offering. The sacrifice of God are a broken spirit, a broken and contrite heart. These, O God, you will not despise. Do good in your good pleasure to Zion, build the walls of Jerusalem. Then you shall be pleased with sacrifices of righteousness, with burnt offering and whole burnt offering. Then shall they offer bullocks upon your altar.
Mm-hmm. κύματι θαλάσσης, τον γρύψαντα πάλε διώκτην τυραννών, υπόγης έκρον σε σωσμένων υπένες, άλλη μη σωσέν εανίδες, το Κύριο άσωμεν εν δόξος γαρδε δόξαστε.
Glory to you, our God, glory to you. O Lord, my God, I shall sing you a funeral hymn and a burial ode. For through your burial you opened for me the portals of life, and by death you have put to death Hades to death.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι, άνοσε εν θρόνο και κάτω εν τάφο τα υπερκοσμία και υποκτώνια κατανοούντα σωτήρ μου. Εδώνει το την εκρόση σου, υπερνούν ώρα της γαρ νεκρός ο αρχικότατος.
Now and ever and unto the ages of ages, amen. You descended to the depths of the earth to fill all things with your glory. For my person that is in Adam was not hidden from you, and being buried, you renewed me from corruption, O lover of mankind.
The children of those who were saved buried underground the God who made the pursuing tyrant of old disappear in the waves of the sea. As for us, however, let us praise the Lord as did the maidens, for he is greatly glorified. Σε τον επίδατον κρεμάσαντα πάσαν την γην ασχέτως, ικτήσεις και νιδούσα εν το κρανίο κρεμαμένον, θάμβη πολλός συνήχετο, ου και στην Αγίος πλην σου Κύριε κραυγάζουσα.
Glory to you, our God, glory to you. You have revealed the symbols of your burial by many visions. But now you have manifested your secrets as God and man, even to those in Hades. O Master, there is none holy save you, O Lord.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι, υπλώσας τας παλάμας, και ίνωσαστα το πριν διεστώτα, καταστολή δε σώτε, τι εν συνδόνη και μνήματι, επιδημένους ελισσάς, ου και στην Αγίος πλην σου Κύριε κραυγάζοντας.
Now and ever, and unto the ages of ages, amen. O uncontainable one, you were sealed in a tomb of your own will, and you made known your power through your divine actions to those who, seeing there is none holy save you, O Lord.
Verily, creation, having beheld you suspended on Golgotha, who suspended the whole earth freely upon the water, was seized with great wonder. There is none holy save you, O Lord. Την εν σταυρό σου θείαν καινοσύν, προώρον λαβακούν εξαιστικός ευώαν, σι δυναστόν διεκάμψας κράτος αγαθέν, ιομιλών της εν άδειος παντοδύναμος.
Glory to you, our God, glory to you. You have sanctified the seventh day, which you blessed before you rested from your labors. For you create everything, and you renew them, observing the Sabbath and restoring yourself.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίω Πνεύματι, Ρώμα λεότητη του Κριτονός, εκ νικήσαντος σου της σαρκός η ψυχή μου, δηρητές παρά τους αμφογαρδεσμούς του θανάτου και αδουλογέ το κράτη σου.
Now and ever and unto the ages of ages, amen. Hades in encountering you, O word was embittered, beholding a mortal deified, covered with bruises, yet all-powerful. Wherefore it shrank back that at the awesome sight.
Din en foreseeing your divine self-emptying on the cross, Habakkuk cried out in amazement, you cut off the power of the mighty, O good one, speaking to those in Hades as the Almighty. Theophania sou Christe, εις προσήμας συμπαθός γενωμένης, Ισαΐας φως ειδών ανέσπερον, εκ νύκτος ορθρίσας εκραυγάζεν, αναστήσονται οι νεκροί και γερθίσονται οι εν της μνημείς, και πάντες οι εν τη γη αγαλιάσονται.
Glory to you, our God, glory to you. When you, the Creator, became earthly, you renewed those of the earth. The linen and the tomb demonstrated the inherent mystery, O Word. For the Honorable Counselor fulfills your Father's will, through whom you have renewed me gloriously.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίω Πνεύματι, δια θανάτου το θνητόν, δια τα πίστο φθαρτών μεταβάλλεις, αφθαρτίζεις γάρ θεοπρεπέστατα, απαθανατίζον το προσλήμα, η γαρσάρξου διαφθόραν, ουκί δε δέσποτα ουδε η ψυχή σου, εις άδου ξενοπρεπώς εγκαταλέλειπτε.
Now and ever and unto the ages of ages, amen. You came from a virgin who knew no travail. Your side, O my Creator, was pierced, by which you accomplished the recreation of Eve, having yourself become Adam. Supernaturally, you fell into a sleep that renewed nature, awakening life from sleep and corruption as the Almighty.
Your loving manifestation made through your compassion for us was seen by Isaiah as an unwaning light, and rising early from the night watch, he cried aloud, "The dead shall arise, and those in the tomb shall awaken, and all those on the earth shall rejoice." Sin eschethi, alukat eschethi, sternis kito isionas, sugarton dipon feron, tu pathondos ketafido fendos, os ek thalamu, tu thiros anethore, prosephonide ticus to diam, i philosomeni, Ματέα και ψευδή, έλεον αυτής εγκατελείπεται.
Glory to you, our God, glory to you. You were slain, O Word, but were not separated from the body which you shared with us. For even though your temple was destroyed during your passion, the person of your divinity and humanity was still one. For in both you are the one, Son, the Word of God, God and man.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι, πρωτοκτώνων αλλού Θεοκτώνων, επί το πτέσμα του Αδάμ, ηγαρ και πεβόνδε σου, τη σαρκός ηχοϊκή ουσία, αληθεώτης απαθής διεμήνε, το φθαρτόν δε σου προς αφθαρσίαν με τε στοιχείο σας και αφθάρτου ζωής έδειξας πηγήν εξαναστάσεως.
Now and ever and unto the ages of ages, amen. Verily, Hades rules the race of mortals, but not forever. For you, O Mighty One, when placed in the tomb, demolished the bars of death with your life-giving hand and preached to those who slept there from the ages of old, the true redemption, becoming, O Savior, the firstborn of the dead.
Verily, Jonah, the prophet was caught, but not held in the belly of the whale, for being a type of you who suffered and was given over to burial. He sprang forth from the whale as from a chamber and said to the watchmen, "In falsehood and futility do you guard, for you have abandoned the mercy that was meant for you." Χριστόν θαύμαν, ο εν καμήν ορισαμένος, τους οσίους παιδας εκλογός, ενταφώ νεκρός απνους κατατίθεται, η σωτηρίαν ημών των μελωδούντων. Λυτρωτά, ο Θεός ευλογητός.
Glory to you, our God, glory to you. Hades was pierced in the heart, having received the one pierced in his side, and was consumed by the force of divine fire for the salvation of us who sing, blessed are you, O God, our deliverer.
Δόξα σοι, ο Θεός, ημών δόξα σοι, όλβιος τάφος, εν εαυτό καρδεξαμένος, ως υπνούντα των δημιουργών, ζωής θησαυρός, Θείος αναδέδεικτε, η σωτηρία νημών των μελωδούντων. Λυτρωτά, ο Θεός ευλογητός.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, the life of all, in accordance with the law of the dead, submits to the tomb and shows it to be the fountain of resurrection for the salvation of us who sing, blessed are you, O God, our deliverer.
Και νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν. Μία υπήρχεν, ή εν το άδι αχωριστός, και εν ταφώ και εν διέδεμ. Θεότης Χριστού, συν Πατρί και Πνεύματι, η σωτηρία νημών των μελωδούντων. Λυτρωτά, ο Θεός ευλογητός. Ineffable wonder, he who saved the righteous youth from the fire of the furnace is placed in a grave, a breathless corpse, for the salvation of us who sing, blessed are you, O God, our deliverer. Εξ τη θηφρή των ουρανέ, και σαλεύθη το σαν τα θεμέλια της γης, η δούγαρεν νεκρής λογίζεται, ο εν ύψης της εικόν, και τα φως μικρών ξενοδοχείται, ον παιδες ευλογείται, ιερείς ανυμνείται, λαός υπερήψουται,
glory to you, our God, glory to you. The pure temple has been destroyed, but he raised with him the fallen tabernacle for the second Adam, who dwells in the highest descended unto the first Adam to the depths of Hades. O you youths, bless him, and you priests, praise him, and you people, exalt him to all the ages.
Ευλογούμεν Πατέρ Αγίον και Αγίον Πνεύματον Κύριον, επαυτέ τόλμα μαθητών, αρημαθίας δε αριστεύει ιωσή, νεκρόν γαρ και γυμνον θεόμενος, τον επί πάντων θεών, αιτείτε και κυδεύει κραυγάζον. Ον τέλες ευλογείτε, ιερείς ανυμνείτε, λαός υπερήψουτε, εις πάντας τους αιώνας.
Now and ever, and unto the ages of ages, amen. O for the new wonders, O what goodness, O what ineffable forbearance, for he that dwells in the highest is sealed under the earth of his own will, and is slandered as a deceiver. O you youths, bless him, and you priests, praise him, and you people, exalt him to all the ages.
Ενούμεν ευλογούμεν και προσκυνούμεν τον Κύριον, εξ τη θυφρή των ουρανέ, και σαλευθύτωσαν τα θεμέλια της γης, ιδούγαρ εν νεκρής λογίζεται ο εν ύψης της οικών, και τάφος μικρόν ξενοδοχείτε. Ον παιδες ευλογείτε, ιερείς ανυμνείτε, λαός υπερήψουτε, εις πάντας τους αιώνας.
Glory to you, our God, glory to you. My eternal Son, I was spared the travail at your strange birth, and was marvelously blessed, and now beholding you, my God, a breathless corpse, I am torn apart with the spear of bitter sorrow, but arise that I may be magnified.
Μη εποδύρω μου, μήτερ, καθορώσα εντάφω, ον εν γαστριάν ευσπόρα συνέλαβε σιών. Αναστήσω με γαρ και δοξαστήσω με, και ύψωσω εν δόξη απαύστος ως Θεός. Τους εν πίστη και πόθω σε μεγαλύνοντα.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. The earth, O Mother, covers me of my own will, but the gatekeepers of Hades trembled seeing me, clothed in a blood-spattered robe of vengeance. For as God I have struck down the enemies with the cross, I will rise again and magnify you.
Glory to you, our God, glory to you. Επιτοξενός σου τόκο, τα σωδήνας φυγούσα, υπερφύωσε μα Χριστήν αναρχαίιε, νυν δε σε Θεέ μου απλούν ορώσα νεκρόν, την ρομφαία της λύπης παρά το μεδινός, αλλά αναστήθη όπως μεγάλην θύσομαι. Glory to you, our God, glory to you. The earth covers me by my own will, but the gatekeepers of Hades tremble and quake as they behold that I am clothed in the blood-stained garment of vengeance. After I smite my enemies with the cross as God, O Mother, I will rise again and magnify you.
Now and ever, and unto the ages of ages, amen. Let all creation rejoice, and all the earth born be glad. For Hades, the enemy, has been despoiled. Let the women meet me with myrrh, for I redeem Adam along with Eve, and all their descendants, and will rise on the third day.
Lament not for me, Mother, as you behold me in the grave, whom as a son you conceived in the womb without seed. For I shall rise and be glorified, and as God I shall ceaselessly exalt in glory those who in faith and yearning magnify you.
I'll tell you what. I think there's a little more there. I should. Αγίος ο Θεός,
Αγίος ισχυρός, Αγίος αθάνατος, ελέησον ημάς, Αγίος ο Θεός, Αγίος ισχυρός, Αγίος αθάνατος, ελέησον ημάς. Αγίος ο Θεός, Αγίος ισχυρός, Αγίος αθάνατος, ελέησον ημάς. Αστραπή της αιωτήτως
Concluding this beautiful service, I know there are many people gathered outside. Our protocol, I'm going to read an encyclical from Archbishop Elpidophoros, His Eminence Archbishop Elpidophoros, being sent out to all the churches at this time to be read at this time for all of you to hear. We have been trying to keep things as safe as possible for everybody. So I appreciate all those that are still waiting outside for the light. We will be out at midnight to sing Christos Anesti together, guaranteed. Andreas is already putting out candles because it's going to take quite a while to put all the candles out in about 10, 15 minutes. We're going to put all the candles out, and the only thing lit will stay the vigil lamp that's on the altar table. Every light will be out. Every hallway light, every flashlight, all lights will be out, and we'll all receive the light from the one light, from Christ himself. I will light the candles of the parish council president and Philoptos president. That's Dr. John Duvris and Argy Mardakis, and they're going to come straight outside to the people that are assembled on the platea, on our courtyard here, so we can all have the Easter light lit. And I will take care of all of you inside here, so your candles will be lit for singing the Christos Anesti. Those of us that are in here will just stay put. You're going to come in for the rest of the liturgy. You all sign up saying you're going to stay till 2 in the morning. So just stay. I'm going to read the gospel right from the back there. You're going to hear the resurrection gospel. I'm going to sense everybody with the incense. All of you that are following home at YouTube, we thank you for being with us. Here's the beautiful encyclical from the Archbishop. And then Stathi would sing the Ilus Scotia that the Archbishop refers to in this encyclical, which means, behold the darkness, yet the dawn. It's a beautiful hymn that we have during the Orthros. I will come out with the light. I will light the two candles, as I said here. RG and Dr. John will go straight outside. I will stay in here for all of you, and we'll share the Easter light together, and then we'll proceed with the reading of the gospel and the singing of Christos Anesti. Unto the most reverend and right reverend hierarchs, pious priests and deacons, the monks and nuns, presidents and members of the parish councils, honorable archons of the ecumenical patriarchate, members of Leadership 100, the day and afternoon schools, Philoptos societies, the youth, Greek Orthodox organizations, and the entirety of the Christ-named plentitude of the Holy Archdiocese of America. My beloved brothers and sisters in Christ, Ilus Scotia ke proi, behold the darkness yet the dawn. How far we have come since Easter of last year. Those were dark days, when our passing of the light of the resurrection had to be virtual, even if no less heartfelt. But we all know it is always darkest before the dawn. Thus we behold in the hope of the recovery of our world from the pandemic, the glimmer of the dawning of faith and confidence for our collective future. This year, we will celebrate our Holy Pascha, perhaps not in the fullness of the pre-pandemic days, but certainly with a greater degree of freedom and in-person community. But let this not be an excuse for relaxing our vigilance. Our responsibility to be our brothers and sisters' keeper and guardian abides. Our anticipation of the rising of the Sun of Righteousness is within our hearts, like the little sun that St. Simeon the new theologian speaks of, which dawned inside of him. The darkness of night that is dispelled at first gradually gives way, shade by shade, until the brilliant solar orb overpowers the horizon. Every other star fades in the light of this one. This is also how the fullness of God Almighty overwhelms every shadow in our souls. Like a sleepless night of worry and troubled thoughts, the dark night of the soul can be long indeed. But as the psalmist says, joy comes in the morning. And in the dawning of the day of the Lord, every concern of this world pales before the glory of the world to come. The resurrection of our Lord is the triumph of light over darkness, of good over evil, of love over hate, and of life over death. Moreover, it is the dawn of a new humanity, the potential of every human being to become divine. As Saint Athanasius the Great says, "For he became a human being so that we might be made divine. Αυτός γάρ ενυνθρώπισεν ή να ημείς θεοποιήσομεν." The Lord did not rise from the dead only for himself. He arose so that we might rise with him in this life and the next. Therefore, my beloved faithful, let us embrace the dawn that rises within us. Let us live in the light of Christ, a light filled with love and compassion for every creature, a light that passes no judgment on anyone, a light that is clear and transparent with honesty and humility. Let us witness to the truth that indeed Christ is risen from the dead, by death trampling down upon death, and to those in the tombs he has granted life. Christos Anesti, Alithos Anesti, Christ is risen, truly he is risen, Omerikis Elpidophoros, Elpidophoros, Archbishop of America. Beautiful message of the light. They were about to share a reference to the hymn that is chanted at this time. If we could have all the candles and all the lights shut now. The hymn takes a few minutes. We're going to take a few minutes. We're going to share the light. Again, a blessed Pascha to all of you. To all of you that are outside, we're coming with the light. Thank you for your patience. We're going to start shutting off all the lights as Stathi finishes singing the beautiful hymn. And then you can shut your light. Yeah.
δοξάσατε Χριστόν τον Αναστάντα εκ νεκρών.
Δεύτε
την
Αναστασίν σου Χριστέ σωτήρ, άγγελοι υμνούς είναι εν ουρανείς και ημάς τους επί γης καταξίωσαν εν καθαρά καρδία σε δοξάζει. Angels in the heavens, extol your resurrection. O Christ, our Savior, count us worthy who are here on earth to glorify you with a pure heart. Την Αναστασίν σου Χριστέ σωτήρ, άγγελοι υμνούς είναι εν ουρανείς, και ημάς τους επί γης καταξίωσον εν καθαρά καρδία σε δοξάζειν. Την Αναστασίν σου Χριστέ σωτήρ, άγγελοι υμνούς είναι εν ουρανείς, και ημάς τους επί γης καταξίωσον εν καθαρά καρδία σε δοξάζειν.
Και η Πέδρο καταξίωθήν ημάς σε κουράσεις του Ευαγγελίου Κύριον των Θεών ημών οικετεύσομε.
Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον.
Wisdom arise, let us hear the Holy Gospel, peace be.
And to your spirit.
The reading of the Holy Gospel is according to Mark. Let be attentive.
Glory to you, O Lord, glory to you.
When the Sabbath was past, Mary Magdalene and Mary, the mother of James and Salome, bought spices so they might go and anoint Jesus. And very early on the first day of the week, they went to the tomb when the sun had risen. And they were saying to one another, "Who will roll away for us the stone from the door of the tomb?" And looking up, they saw that the stone was rolled back, for it was very large. And entering the tomb, they saw a young man sitting on the right side, dressed in a white robe, and they were amazed. And he said to them, "Do not be amazed. You seek Jesus of Nazareth, who was crucified. He has risen. He is not here. See the place where they laid him. But go tell his disciples and Peter that he is going before you to Galilee. There you will see him, as he told you. And they went out and fled from the tomb, for trembling and astonishment had come upon them. And they said nothing to anyone, for they were afraid.
Glory to you, O Lord, glory to you.
Δόξα τη Αγία κοιμωσίω και σοπίω και διαιρέ το Τριάδι, πάντοτε νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Χριστός Ανέστη, νεκρός, θανάτος, θανάτος, φαντήσας και της εν της μη μας την ζωή. Χαρισάμενος, Christ is risen from the dead, by death trampling down upon death, and to those in the He has granted life. Christos Anesti ek nekros, thanatos, thanatos, Christos Anesti ek nekros, Μασίν ζωή χαρισάμενος. Αναστήτ ο Θεός και οι διασκορπιστήσαν οι εχθροί αυτού και φιέτουσαν από προσώπου αυτού οι μισούντες αυτών. Χριστός Ανέστη εκ νεκρών, θανάτων, θανάτων, φαντήσα και της εν της μη μαζί ζωή χαρισάμενο.
Ούτως απολύτως.
As smoke vanishes, let them before the fire.
Christos Anesti ek nekros,
thanatos, thanatos, phantisas και της εν της μνήμαση ζωή. So shall the sinners perish from God's presence, and the righteous shall rejoice. Christ is risen from the dead, by death trampling down upon death, and to granted life. Αυτή η μέρα είναι επίσης ο Κύριος αγαλιασόμεθα και εφρανθόμεν εν αυτή. Χριστός Ανέστη εκ νεκρών, θανάτων, θανάτων, βαπτίσας και ζωή χαρισάμενο. Ο δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Πνεύματι και νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Χριστός Ανέστη εκ νεκρών θανάτων θανάτων παντήσαν και ντύσεν εις μνήμασι ζωή αρισάμενο. Pray to the Lord for the peace from above and the salvation of our souls. Let us pray to the Lord for the peace of the whole world, for the stability of the Holy Church of God and the unity of all. Let us pray to the Lord for this holy house and those who enter with faith, reverence, and the fear of God. Let us pray to the Lord for Archbishop Epitheforos, the Honorable Presbyterate, for the Diaconate in Christ, for the clergy and the people. Let us pray to the Lord for the President of our country, for those in civil authority, for armed forces, and all the American nation. Let us pray to the Lord. Υπέρτης πόλεως ταύτης πάσης πόλεως και χώρας και το πίστικον των αυτές του Κυρίου δεηθώμε. Υπέρ ευκρασίας αέρων εφορίας των καρπών της γης και καιρών ειρηνικών του Κυρίου δεηθώμε. Υπέρ πλεών των οδηπορούν των ασών των καμνών των εκμαλώτων και της σωτηρίας αυτών του Κυρίου δεηθώμε. Υπέρ του ρηστήν εμάς από πάσης θλίψεως οργής κινδύνου και ανάγκης του Κυρίου δεηθώμε. Αντιλαβού όσων ελέησον και διαφύλαξον ημάς ο Θεός της η χάρη της Παναγίας Αγράντου υπερευλογημένης εν δόξω δε ποινής ημών Θεοτόκου και υπαρθέν Μαρίας με τα πάντων οι μνημονεύσαντες εαυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσαν την ζήν ημών Χριστό το Θεό παραθωμεθά. Ότι πρέπει στη πάσα δόξα τιμή και προσκύνηση στο Πατρί και το Υιό και Πνεύματι νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιωνών. Χριστός Ανέστη.
Αμήν.
Αναστάσεως
ημέρα λαμπρήν δόμεν λαοί, Πάσχα Κυρίου Πάσχα, εκ γαρ θανάτου προς ζωήν και εκ γης προς ουρανών. Χριστός ο Θεός ημάς διεβίβασεν, επινίκειον άδοντας.
Glory to your holy resurrection, O Lord. Let us purify our senses, and we shall behold Christ, radiant with the unapproachable light of the resurrection. And we shall clearly hear him say, rejoice, as we sing the hymn of victory.
Δόξα τη Αγία Αναστάση σου, Κύριε, ουρανή μεν επαξίως εφρενέστοσαν, γη δε αγαλιάστον, εορτάζε το δε κόσμος, ορατός τε άπας και αόρατος, Χριστός γάρε γη γερτέ, φροσύνη αιώνιος.
Resurrection day, O peoples, let us brilliantly shine, Pascha, the Lord's Pascha. For Christ our God has out of death passed us over into life, and likewise from earth to heaven, as we now sing, unto him a triumphal hymn.
Christos Anesti, ek nekron thanato, thanaton patisas, getis endis mimasi zoin charisamenos.
Christ is risen from the dead by death, trampling down upon death, and to those in the tombs he has granted life.
Christos Anesti, ek nekron thanato, thanaton patisas, getis endis mnimasi zoin charisamenos.
Jesus, having risen from the grave, as he foretold, has granted us life everlasting, and great mercy.
Δεύτε πόμα ποιόμεν καινόνου και εκ πέτρας αγώνου τερατουργουμένων, αλλά φθαρσίας πηγήν εκ τάφου ομβρίσαντος Χριστού εν ους στερεούμεθα.
Glory to your holy resurrection, O Lord. Now all things are filled with light, heaven and earth, and the nethermost parts of the earth. Let all creation therefore celebrate the arising of Christ, whereby it is strengthened.
Δόξα τη Αγία Αναστάση σου, Κύριε, χθες είναι θαπτόμηνση Χριστέ, είναι γύρω μεσημέρων αναστάντηση. Συνεσταυρούμηνση χθες, αυτός με συνδόξασον σωτήρεν τη βασιλεία σου.
Come and let us drink a new drink, not one marvelously issuing from a barren rock, but one that Christ from the tomb pours out incorruption's very source, for we are established in him.
Χριστός ανέστη εκ νεκρών θάνατο θάνατον πατήσας και της εν της μνήμας η ζωήν χαρισάμενος.
Christ is risen from the dead by death, trampling down upon death, and to those in the tombs he has granted life.
Χριστός ανέστη εκ νεκρών θάνατο θάνατον πατήσας και της εν της μνήμας η ζωήν χαρισάμενος.
Jesus having risen from the grave, as he foretold, has granted us life everlasting and great mercy.
Επί της θείας φυλακής ο Θεηγόρος Αββακούμ, στήτω με θυμών και δεικνύτου φαέως φόρων άγγελων, διαπρισίως λέγοντας ημέρων σωτηρία το κόσμο, ότι ανέστη Χριστός ως παντοδύναμος.
Glory to your holy resurrection, O Lord. As a man-child did Christ appear when he came forth from the Virgin's womb, and as a mortal was he called the Lamb, without blemish also is our Pascha. For he tasted no defilement, and as a true God perfect was he proclaimed.
Δόξα τη Αγία Αναστάση σου, Κύριε, ως εν ιαύσιος αμνός ο ευλογούμενος ημίν, στέφανος Χριστός εκ ουσίως, υπέρ πάντων τέθητε Πάσχα το καθαρτήριον, και αύθης εκ του τάφου ωραίος, δικαιοσύνης ημίν έλαμψεν ηλίος.
Glory to your holy resurrection, O Lord. David, the ancestor of God, danced with leaping before the symbolic ark. Let us also, the holy people of God, beholding the fulfillment of the symbols, be divinely glad. For Christ is arisen as Almighty.
Επί της θείας φυλακής ο Θεηγόρος Αββακούμ, στήτω με θυμών και δεικνύτω, φαέως φάρων άγγελων διαπρισίως λέγοντα, σήμερον σωτηρία το κόσμο, ότι ανέστη Χριστός ως παντοδύναμος.
Christ is risen from the dead by death, trampling down upon death, and to those in the tombs he has granted life.
Χριστός ανέστη εκ νεκρών θανάτω θάνατον πατήσας, και της εν της μνήμας η ζωήν χαρισάμενος.
Christ is risen from the dead by death, trampling down upon death, and to those in the tombs he has granted life.
Αναστάς ο Ιησούς από του τάφου, καθώς προείπε, εδώ και νημήν την αιώνιον ζωήν και μεγαέλεος. Ορθρίσομεν ορθρούβα Θεός και αντιμήρου των ύπνων προσίσομεν τον Δεσπότη και Χριστόν όψομεθα δικαίωσιν εις ηλίον πάση ζωήν ανατέλλοντα.
Glory to your holy resurrection, O Lord. Seeing your boundless compassion, they who were held in the bonds of Hades hasten to the light, O Christ, with gladsome feet praising the Pascha eternal.
Δόξα τη Αγία Αναστάση σου, Κύριε, προσέλθομεν λαμπάδι φόρη το πρωίον το Χριστό εκ του μνήματος, ως νυμφίο και συνεορτάσομεν τες φίλε ορτής τάξεσι Πάσχα Θεού το σωτήριον.
Arising at dawn very early, instead of ointment, a hymn let us offer unto the Master. And then we shall clearly see Christ the Son of Righteousness, causing true life to arise for all.
Χριστός ανέστη εκ νεκρών θάνατο θάνατον πατήσας και της εν της μνήμας η ζωήν χαρισαμενός.
Christ is risen from the dead by death trampling down upon death, and to those in the tombs he has granted life.
Χριστός ανέστη εκ νεκρών θάνατο θάνατον πατήσας και της εν της μνήμας η ζωήν χαρισάμενος.
Jesus, having risen from the grave as he foretold, has granted us life everlasting and great mercy.
Κάτι ήλθες εν της κατωτάτης της γης και συνέτριψας μοχλούς αιωνίους, κατόχους πεπαιδημένων Χριστέ, και τρίμος ως εκεί τους Ιωνάς εξ ανέστης του τάφου.
Glory to your holy resurrection, O Lord. Having kept the seals intact, O Christ, you did rise from the tomb. O you who did not break the seal of the Virgin by your birth, and you have opened for us the doors of paradise.
Δόξα τη Αγία Αναστάση σου, Κύριε, σώτερ μου το ζών και αθήτων, ιερίων ως Θεός σε αυτόν εκουσίως. Προς αγαγόν το Πατρί συνανέστη σας παγγενή τον Αδάμ, Αναστάς εκ του τάφου.
You went down to the nether regions of the earth, and you broke apart the bars that forever were closed on those who were held there, O Christ, from the sepulchre, as did Jonah from the well, you arose on the third day.
Χριστός ανέστη εκ νεκρών θάνατο θάνατον πατήσας και της εν της μνήμας η ζωήν χαρισάμενο.
Christ is risen from the dead by death trampling down upon death, and to those in the tombs he has granted life.
Χριστός ανέστη εκ νεκρών θάνατο θάνατον πατήσας και της εν της μνήμας η ζωήν χαρισάμενο.
Jesus, having risen from the grave as he foretold, has granted us life everlasting and great mercy.
Υπέδας εκ καμήνου ρισάμενος γενόμενος άνθρωπος πάσχιος θνητός και δια πάθους το θνητόν αυθαρσίας εν διευπρέπεια ο μόνος ευλογητός των Πατέρων Θεός και υπερένδοξος.
Ήκεν τάφου κατήρθες, κοντά και ο Νίκος είναι εξάρια. Ήκε εν τάφου κατήρθες αθάνατα, αλλά του Άδου καθήλες την δύναμη και ενέσεις ως νικητής Χριστέ ο Θεός, είναι εξήμηρο φόρης φλεξάμενος χαίρεται. Και της εις αποστόλης ειρήνην δωρούμενος, ότι εις πεσούσιν παρέχον Ανάσταση.
The women bringing ointments came in haste at deep dawn, seeking as day the sun, who was before the sun and yet had set in a sepulchre. They cried to one another, O friends, come, let us anoint with spices the life-bearing yet buried body, the flesh that raises fallen Adam, lying as it is in the grave. Let us go, let us hurry like the magi and adore him, and offer the ointments as if gifts to him who is wrapped not in swaddling but in grave clothes. And let us weep and cry out, Arise, O Master, who to the fallen grant resurrection.
Τη Δευτέρα του αυτού μηνός, η ανακομιδίν του Λειψάνου Αθανασίου του Μεγάλου Αρχιεπισκόπου Αλεξανδρίας, unholying, τη Αγία και Μεγάλη Κυρική του Πάσχα αυτή την ζωή φόρον λάστην εορτάσμεν του Κυρίου και Θεού και Στήρισμον Ιησού Χριστού. Χριστός κατελών προσπάλην άδου μόνος λαβών ανήρθε πολλά της νίκης σκύλα. Αυτό η δόξα και το κράτος στους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν.
Having beheld the resurrection of Christ, let us worship the Holy Lord Jesus, the only sinless one. We venerate your cross, O Christ, and we praise and glorify your holy resurrection. You are our God, we know no other than you, and we call upon your name. Come, all faithful, let us venerate the holy resurrection of Christ, for behold, through the cross, joy has come to the whole world. Blessing the Lord always, let us praise his resurrection, for enduring the cross for us he destroyed death by death.
Αναστάσω Ιησούς από του τάφου καθώς προείπεν, έδωκεν ημίν την αιώνην ζωήν και μεγάλειος.
Υπέδασε καμήν ουρισαμένος γενόμενος άνθρωπος, πασχιός θνητός και δια πάθους το θνητόν αυθαρσίας εν δε επρέπειαν. Ο μόνος ευλογητός ο των πατέρων Θεός και υπερένδοξος.
Glory to your holy resurrection, O Lord. The godly wise women with myrrh followed after you in haste. But him who they sought with tears as dead, they worshipped joyfully as the living God. And they brought unto your disciples, O Christ, the good tidings of the mystical Pascha.
Δόξα τη Αγία Αναστάση σου, Κύριε, θανάτου εορτάζομαι νεκρωσή, να δου την καθαίρεση άλλης βιωτής της αιωνίου απαρχήν. Και σκυρτώντες υμνούμεν των αιτίων των μόνων ευλογητών των πατέρων Θεών και υπερένδοξων.
Glory to your holy resurrection, O Lord, for truly sacred and all festive is this saving night and this shining light-bearing day, the harbinger of the resurrection, whereon the timeless light bodily from the tomb upon all has shined.
Υπέδασε καμήν ουρισάμενος γενόμενος άνθρωπος, πασχιός θνητός και δια πάθους το θνητόν αυθαρσίας εν διευπρεπίαν, ο μόνος ευλογητός των πατέρων Θεός και υπερένδοξος.
Christ is risen from the dead by death, trampling down upon death, and to those in the tombs he has granted life.
Χριστός ανέστη εκ νεκρών θάνατο θάνατον πατήσας και της εν της μνήμας η ζωήν χαρισάμενος.
Christ is risen from the dead by death, trampling down upon death, and to those in the tombs he has granted life.
Αναστάσω Ιησούς από του τάφου καθώς προείπεν, έδωκεν ημίν την αιώνιον ζωήν και μεγά έλεος. Αυτή η κλητή και Αγία ημέρα, η μία των Σαββάτων, η Βασιλής και Κυρία, εορτών εορτή και πανηγύρισες τη πανηγύριον. Εν ή ευλογούμεν Χριστόν εις τους αιώνας.
Glory to your holy resurrection, O Lord. Come on this auspicious day of the resurrection, let us partake of the fruit of the new vine, of divine gladness, of the kingdom of Christ. praising him as God unto the ages.
Δόξα τη Αγία Αναστάση σου, Κύριε, Άρων, κύκλο τους οφθαλμούς σου, Σίων και είδε, ιδού γαρικασίς η Θεοφεγγής ως φωστήρες, εκδισμών και βορρά και θαλάσσης και αίωας τα τέκνα σου, εν σύ ευλογούντα, Christon Istus Aeonas.
Glory to your holy resurrection, O Lord, O Father, almighty and word and spirit, one nature united in three persons, transcendent and most divine. Into you have we been baptized, and you will we bless unto all ages.
Ενούμεν ευλογούμεν και προσκυνούμεν τον Κύριον, αυτή η κλητή και Αγία ημέρα, η μία των Σαββάτων, η Βασιλής και Κυρία, εορτών εορτή και πανηγύρισε στη πανηγύριον, ενώ εν ή ευλογούμεν Χριστόν εις τους αιώνας.
Christ is risen from the dead by death trampling down upon death, and to those in the tombs he has granted life.
Χριστός ανέστη εκ νεκρών θάνατο θάνατον πατήσας, και της εν της μνήμας η ζωήν χαρισάμενος.
Christ is risen from the dead by death trampling down upon death, and to those in the tombs he has granted life.
Αναστάσω Ιησούς από του τάφου καθώς προείπεν, έδωκεν ημίν την αιώνιον ζωήν και μεγαλέως.
Θεοτόκον και μητέρα του φωτός εν ύμνης τιμώντας μεγαλύνομεν, the Theotokos and the mother of the light in honorable hymns let us magnify.
Μεγαλύνον ψυχή μου τον εθελουσίος παθώντα και τα φένα και ξαναστάντα τριμέρον εκ τάφου. Φωτίζου, φωτίζου Νέα Ιερουσαλήμ, η γαρδόξα Κυρίου επίσε ανέτηλε, χορεύενην και αγαλουσιών, σύνε αγνήτερ που Θεοτόκε εν διεγέρση του τόκου σου.
My soul magnify Christ, who is the giver of life, and who rose from the grave on the third day. Shine, shine, O New Jerusalem, for the glory of the Lord has arisen over you. Dance now for joy, O Zion, and exult, and you be merry, O pure Theotokos, at the arising of the one you mourn.
Christos to kenon Pascha, to zoti ton thima, amnos Theu o eron tin amartian tu kosmu. Ο Θείας, ο Φίλης, ο Γλυκυνάτης σου φωνής, με θυμώνα ψευδός γαρεπικύλο εσέστε, μέχρι τερμάτων αιώνος Χριστέ, την υπιστή αγκύραν ελπίδος, κατέχοντες αγαλόμεθα.
Today creation all is exultant and rejoices, for Christ has arisen and Hades was despoiled. Divine and beloved and sweetest utterance of yours, for you truly pledge that you will be with us unto the end of the age, O Christ. And we, the faithful, clinging to your promise, our anchor of hope, rejoice.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίω Πνεύματι, Μεγάλη νον ψυχή μου της τρεις υποστάτου και αδιαιρέτου θεότητος το κράτος, ο Πάσχα το Μέγα και η ερώτα τον Χριστέ, ο Σοφία και Λόγε του Θεού και δύναμης δίδου ημίν εκ τυπωτερών σου μετασχήν εν διάν εσπέρω ημέρα της βασιλείας σου.
Both now and ever and to the ages of ages. Amen. Rejoice, Blessed Virgin, rejoice, O glorified One. Rejoice, your Son has risen from the grave on the third day. O Pascha, the great and most sacred Passover, O Christ, you the wisdom and Logos and the power of God, grant that we may more distinctly partake of you on that day that has no evening in your kingly rule.
Ο Άγγελος ευώατη και χαριτωμένη, Αγνή Παρθένε χαίρε και πάλι νερό χαίρε, ο Σωσίος Ανέστη τριήμερος εκ τάφου, φωτίζου, φωτίζου, η Νέα Ιερουσαλήμ, η γαρδόξα Κυρίου επίσε ανέτηλε, χορεύενην και αγαλουσιών, σίδε αγνή τέρπου Θεοτόκε εν τη εγέρση του τόκου σου.
Christ is risen from the dead by death, trampling down upon death, and to those in the tombs he has granted life.
Χριστός Ανέστη εκ νεκρών θάνατο θάνατον πατήσας και της εν της μνήμας η ζωήν χαρισάμενος.
Christ is risen from the dead by death, trampling down upon death, and to those in the tombs he has granted life.
Αναστάσω Ιησούς από του τάφου, καθώς προείπε, εδώ και νημήν την αιωνίων ζωήν και μεγά έλεο.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by your grace. Commemorating our most holy, pure, most blessed, and glorious Lady Theotokos, and Virgin Mary, all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God. For all the powers of heaven praise you, and to east, and up glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Αμήν, σάρκη υπνώσας ως θνητός, ο βασιλεύς και Κύριος, τριήμερος εξ Ανέστης, Αδάμε γύρας εκθώρας και καταργήσας θάνατον, Πάσχα της αφθαρσίας του κόσμου το σωτήριον.
When you had slumbered in the flesh as one mortal, O King and Lord, you rose again on the third day and raised the Adam from decay, and render death of no effect, Pascha of incorruption, salvation of the world.
Σαρκύπνος ασώστνητος, ο βασιλεύς και Κύριος, τριήμερος εξ ανέστης, αδαμεγύρας εκθωράς, και καταργήσας θάνατον Πάσχα της αφθαρσίας του κόσμου σωτήριον. Πάσα πνοή ενεύσα δυναστείες αυτούν, είτε αυτόν κατά το πλήθος της μεγαλοσύνης αυτού, υμνούμεν σου Χριστέ το σωτήρι, ον πάθος και δοξάζομεν σου την Ανάσταση.
Praise Him with the sound of trumpet, praise Him with the harp and lyre. You endured crucifixion and abolished death and resurrected from the dead. Do therefore now bring peace into our life, O Lord, as the only Almighty.
Αυτόν εν τυμπάνω και χωρών, είτε αυτόν εν κορδές και οργάνων, ο τον άδειν σκυλεύσας και τον άνθρωπον αναστήσας τη Αναστάση σου Χριστέ. Αξίωσον ημάς εν καθαρά καρδία ύμνην και δοξάζει.
Praise Him with resounding cymbals, praise Him with trumpet cymbals, let everything that breathes praise the Lord. We glorify Your divine condescension, and we sing Your praise, O Christ. You were born of a virgin, and from the Father You remained inseparable. You suffered as a man, and voluntarily endured the cross. As one emerging from a bridal chamber, You rose from the sepulchre in order to save the world. Glory to You, O Lord.
Αναστήτω Θεός και διασκορπιστήτωσαν οι εχθροί αυτού και φυγέτωσαν από προσώπου αυτού οι μισούντες αυτών. Πάσχα ιερών ημίν σήμερον αναθέτηκτε, Πάσχα καινών Αγίων, Πάσχα μυστικών, Πάσχα πανσεβασμίων, Πάσχα Χριστός ο Λυτρωτής, Pascha amomon, Pascha mega, Pascha ton piston, Pascha to pilasi min tu paradisu anixan, Pascha pandas agiazon pistus. As smoke vanishes, let them vanish, as wax melts before the fire. Come from the sea, O women, bearers of good news, and say to Zion, receive from us the tidings of joy of the resurrection of Christ. Delight and dance and be glad, O Jerusalem, for you have beheld Christ the King as a bridegroom coming forth from the tomb. Ούτως απολούνται οι αμαρτωλοί από προσώπου του Θεού και οι δικαίοι εφρανθήτωσαν. Εμμυροφόροι γυναίκες, όρθρου ο Θεός, επιστάσε προς το μνήμα του ζωοδότου, εύρων άγγελων επί των λίθων καθήμενων, και αυτός προσθεξάμενος αυτές ούτως έλεγε, τι ζητείτε τον ζώντα μετά των νεκρών, τι θρηνείτε τον αφθαρτόν ως ενθώρα, απελθούσε κηρύξατε τις
This is the day the Lord made. Let us greatly rejoice and be glad therein. Pascha of delight, Pascha, the Lord's Pascha, a Pascha all venerable has risen for us. Pascha, with joy let us embrace one another. Pascha, the ransom from sorrow, today from the sepulcher Christ emerged resplendently as from a bridal chamber, and the women he filled with joy, saying, proclaim this to the apostles.
Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. It is the day of resurrection. Let us shine forth in splendor for the festival and embrace one another. Let us say, O brothers and sisters, even to those who do not love us, let us forgive all things in the resurrection. And thus let us exclaim, Christ is risen from the dead, by death trampling down upon death, and to those in the tombs he has granted life.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίω Πνεύματι, και νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν.
Thought.
ευλογημένη βασιλεία του Πατρός και του Υιού Πνεύματος, νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Χριστός Ανέστη εκ νεκρών, θανάτω, let us pray to the Lord. For the peace from above and for the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord. For the peace of the whole world, for the stability of the holy churches of God, and the unity of all, let us pray to the Lord. For this holy house and those who enter with faith, reverence, and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord. Υπέρ των ευσεβών και ορθοδόξων χριστιανών του Κυρίου δεηθώμε.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Υπέρ του Αρχιεπισκόπων Ελπιδοφόρου του Τιμή Πρεσβυτερίου της Χριστώ Διακονίας παντός του Κλήρου και του Λαού του Κυρίου δεηθώμε.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Υπέρ του ευσεβούσιμων έθνους πάσα αρχής και εξουσίας εν αυτό του Κυρίου δεηθώμε.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Υπέρ της πόλεως ταύτης, πάσης πόλεως και χώρας και το πίστη κοντά αυτές του Κυρίου δεήθωμε.
Κύριε ελέησον.
For favorable weather, for an abundance of the fruits of the earth, and for peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord.
Κύριε ελέησον.
For those who travel by land, sea, and air, for the sick, the suffering, the captives, and for their salvation, let us pray to the Lord. For our deliverance, small affliction, wrath, danger, and distress, and from the peril of the coronavirus against us, let us pray to the Lord. For our sisters and brothers, those who lead the fight against the coronavirus, the doctors, the medical workers, and the scientists, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace. Commemorating our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary of all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
Look upon us, upon this holy house, in loving kindness, and grant to us and to those who pray with us your abundant mercy and compassion. For to you belong, O glory, honor, and worship to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, into the ages of ages.
Αμήν. Ευλόγη ψυχή μου τον Κύριον και πάντα τα εντός μου το όνομα το Άγιον αυτού. Τες πρεσβείες της Θεοτόκου σώτερ σώσον ημάς.
Κύριε Θεσσαλόν, σώσον λόγω σε ευλόγησον την κλήση μου, τα πλήρες εκκλησίες.
Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all his benefits through the intercessions of the Theotokos, Savior, save us. Κύριος εν το ουρανό ετοίμασεν των θρόνων αυτού και η βασιλεία αυτού πάντων δεσπόζει Τες πρεσβείες της Θεοτόκος, σώτερ σώσον ημάς.
Έτι και την ειρήνη του Κυρίου δεήθωμε. Αντιλαβούς όσων ελέησον και διαφύλαξον ημάς ο Θεός της η χάρη της. Της Παναγίας Αχράντου, υπερβλογημένης εν δόξου δεσποινής ημών Θεοτόκου και υπερθέν Μαρίας, με τα πάντων ημνημονεύσαντες εαυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσαν την ζήν ημών, Χριστό το Θεό παραθωμέθα. Ότι σών το κράτος και σου εστίν η βασιλεία και η δύναμη και η δόξα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Πνεύματος νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιωνών.
Αμήν. Εν η ψυχή μου τον Κύριον, εν έσω Κύριον εν τη ζωή μου, ψάλλω το Θεό μου έως υπάρχω, σώσον ημάς Ιε Θεού, ο Αναστάς εκ νεκρών, ψάλλοντας η Αλληλούια. Blessed is he that hath the God of Jacob for himself, whose hope is in the Lord his God. Save us, O Son of God, risen from the dead. We sing to you, Alleluia. Βασιλεύσει Κύριος εις τον αιώνα, ο Θεός ο Σιώνης γενεάν και γενεάν. Σώσον ημάς Ιε Θεού, ο Αναστάς εκ νεκρών, ψάλλοντας η Αλληλούια.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι,
και νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν.
Ο μονογεννήσιος και Λόγος του Θεού, αθάνατος υπάρχον, και καταδεξάμενος διά την ημετέραν σωτηρίαν, σαρκωθήνε εκ της Αγίας Θεοτόκου και Αη Παρθένου Μαρίας, ατρέπτος εν ανθρωπίσας, σταυρωθήστε Χριστέ ο Θεός, θανάτω θάνατον πατήσας. Ίσον της Αγίας Τριάδος, συνδοξαζόμενος το Πατρί και το Αγίο Πνεύματι, σώσον ημάς.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by your grace. Commemorating a most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and the Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
To thee, O Lord.
For you, O God, are good and love mankind, and to we offer up glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Αμήν. Αναστήτω ο Θεός και διασκορπιστήτως αν οι εχθροί αυτού και φυγέτως αν από προσώπου αυτού ημίσουντες αυτόν. Χριστός Ανέστη εκ νεκρών,
ευλογείτε τον Θεόν, Κύριον εκ πηγών Ισραήλ, σώσον ημάς Ιε Θεού, ο Αναστάς εκ νεκρών.
Ψάλλοντας η Αλληλούια.
Χριστός Ανέστη.
Christ is risen from the dead, by death trembling down upon death, and to those in the tombs he has granted
περί Μαριάμ και ευρούσε τον λίθον από κυλισθέντα του μνήματος. Οικούον εκ του Αγγέλου, τον εν φωτία οι δύο υπάρχοντα, με τα νεκρόν τη ζητείτε ως άνθρωπον, βλέπετε εν τα φία σπάργανα. Δράμετε και το κόσμο κηρύξατε, ως ηγέρθη ο Κύριος. Θάνατός σας των θάνατων, ότι υπάρχει Θεού Υιός, του σώζοντος το γένος των ανθρώπων.
Η κεν τα φωκατήλθε σαν θάνατε, αλλά του άδου καθήλες την δύναμη και ανέστη ως νικητής Χριστέ ο Θεός, γυναίξη μυροφόρης φεξαμένος χαίρεται και της εις Αποστόλης ειρήνην δωρουμένος.
Ότις πεσούσι παρέχον Ανάσταση.
Let us pray to the Lord. For you are God, our holy, and to you ascribe glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Χριστόν ενεδίσασε. Αλληλούια.
As many as have been baptized into Christ, you have put on Christ. Alleluia.
Χριστόν ενεδίσαστε, αλληλούια. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι,
και νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν.
Χριστόν ενεδίσαστε, αλληλούια.
Δύναμη.
Χριστόν ενεδίσαστε, αλληλούια.
Πρόσκομε.
Αυτή η μέρα είναι πίσεν ο Κύριος, αγαλιασόμεθα και φρανθόμεν εν αυτή. Εξομολογήστε το Κυρίο ότι αγαθός, ότι εις τον αιώνα το έλεος αυτού.
Σοφία.
Πράξεων των Αποστόλων το ανάγνωσμα.
Πρόσχομε.
Τον μεν πρώτων λόγων επί σάμιν περί πάντων, ο Θεόφιλε, ονήρξα το Ιησούς ποιήντε και διά, διδάσκην αχρή ημέρας εντυλάμενος της Αποστόλης δια Πνεύματος Αγίου. Ους εξελέξατο ανελήφθη, εις και παρέστησεν αυτόν ζώντα μετά το παθήν αυτόν εν πολλής τεκμηρής, διημερών τεσσαράκοντα οπτανόμενος αυτής και λέγοντα περί της βασιλείας του Θεού. Και συναλυζόμενος παρήγγειλεν αυτής από Ιεροσολύμων μη χωρίζεστε, αλλά περιμένει την επαγγελία του Πατρός συνοικούσατε μου. Ότι Ιωάννης μεν εβάπτισεν ύδατι, ημείς δε βαπτίζεστε εν πνεύματι Υγείου, ου μετά πολλάς ταυτάς ημέρας, ημένουν συνελθόντες, επιρώ των αυτών λέγοντες, Κύριε, εν το χρόνο του το αποκαθιστάνει στην βασιλεία του Ισραήλ, είπε δε προς αυτούς, ου χειμώνη στη γνώνη χρόνους ή καιρούς, ους ο πατήρεθετο εν ιδία εξουσία, αλλά λείψεστε δύναμη να απελθόντος του Αγίου Πνεύματος επί μας, και έσεστε μη μάρτυρες εν τε Ιερουσαλήμ και εν πάση τη Ιουδαία και Σαμαρία και ως εσχάτου της γης.
Let us be attentive.
This is the day which the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Confess to the Lord, for he is holy, and his mercy endures to all ages.
Wisdom.
The readings from the Acts of the Apostles.
Let us be attentive.
The former account I made, O Theophilus, of all that Jesus began both to do and to teach, until the day in which he was taken up, after he through the Holy Spirit had given commandments to the apostles whom he had chosen, to whom he also presented himself alive after his suffering by many infallible proofs, being seen by them during 40 days, and speaking of the things pertaining to the kingdom of God. And being assembled together, he commanded them not to depart from Jerusalem, but to wait for the promise of the Father, which, he said, you have heard from me, for John truly baptized with water, but you shall be baptized with the Holy Spirit not many days from now. Therefore, when they had come together, they asked him, saying, Lord, will you at this time restore the kingdom to Israel? And he said to them, it is not for you to know the times or seasons which the Father has put in his own authority, but you shall receive power when the Holy Spirit has come upon you, and you shall be witnesses to me in Jerusalem and in all Judea and Samaria and to the end of the earth.
Irini mean peace be to you.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Σοφή ορθή ακούσμεν του Ευαγγελίου, ειρήνη πάση.
Και το πνεύμα Ιησού.
Εκ του κατ' Ιωάννην Αγίου Ευαγγελίου τον άγνωσμα πρόσχομαι.
Δόξα Σοι, Κύριε, δόξα Σοι.
Εν αρχή είναι ο Λόγος, και ο Λόγος είναι προς τον Θεόν, και ο Θεός είναι ο Λόγος. Ούτως είναι εν αρχή προς τον Θεόν. Πάντα δι' αυτού εγένετο, και χωρίς αυτού γένετο ουδέ εν ο γέγονεν. Εν αυτό ζωή είναι, και η ζωή είναι το φως των ανθρώπων. Και το φως εν τη σκοτία φαίνει, και η σκοτία αυτό ου κατέλαβεν. Εγένετο άνθρωπος απεσταλμένος παρά Θεού, όνομα αυτό Ιωάννης, ούτως ήρθεν εις μαρτυρίαν, είναι μαρτυρήσει περί του φωτός. Είναι πάντες πιστεύσουσιν δι' αυτού. Ουκ είναι εκείνος το φως, αλ είναι αμαρτυρήσει περί του φωτός. Είναι το φως το λιθινόν ο φωτίζει πάντα άνθρωπον ερχόμενον εις τον κόσμο. Εν το κόσμο είναι και ο κόσμο δι' αυτού εγένετο, και ο κόσμος αυτόν ουκ έγνω. Εις τα ίδια ήρθε και ήδη αυτόν ου παρέλαβον. Όσοι δε έλαβον αυτόν έδωκεν αυτής εξουσίεν τέκνα Θεού γενέστε, της πιστεύσουσιν εις το όνομα αυτού, ιούκ εκ αιμάτων ουδέ εκ θελήματος σαρκός, ουδέ εκ θελήματος ανδρός, αλλά εκ Θεού εγεννήθησαν. Και λόγος σάρξε γένετο, και εσκήνουσεν εν ημίν, και εθεασάμεθα την δόξαν αυτού, δόξαν ως μονογενούς παραπατρός, πλήρης χάριτος και αληθείας. Ιωάννης μαρτυρεί περί αυτού, και κέκραγε λέγον, ούτως ειν ον ύπον, ο πίσω μου ερχόμενος έμπροστέ μου γέγονεν, ότι πρώτος μου ειν. Και εκ του πληρώματος αυτού ημείς πάντες ελάβομεν, και χάριν αντιχάριτος, ότι ο νόμος δια Μωυσέως εδόθη. Η χάρις και η αλήθεια δια Ιησού, Ιησού Χριστού εγένετο.
Δόξα Σοι, Κύριε, δόξα Σοι.
The reading of the Holy Gospel is according to John. Let us be attentive.
Glory to you, Lord, glory to you.
In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was in the beginning with God. All things were made through him, and without him was not anything made that was made. In him was life, and the life was the light of men. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness has not overcome it. There was a man sent from God, whose name was John. He came for testimony to bear witness to the light, that all might believe through him. He was not the light, but came to bear witness to the light. The true light that enlightens every man was coming into the world. He was in the world, and the world was made through him, yet the world knew him not. He came to his own home, and his own people received him not. But to all who received him, who believed in his name, he gave power to become children of God, who were born not of blood, nor of the will of the flesh, nor of the will of man, but of God. And the Word became flesh and dwelt among us, full of grace and truth. We have beheld his glory, glory as of the only Son from the Father. John bore witness to him and cried, "This was he of whom I said, 'He who comes after me ranks before me, for he was before me.' And from his fullness have we all received grace upon grace, for the law was given through Moses. Grace and truth came through Jesus Christ."
Glory to you, O Lord, glory to you.
Όπως υπό το κράτος σου πάντα φιλατώμενης η δόξα να αναπέμπωμεν, το Πατρί και το Υιό Πνεύμα την ίν και αΐ, και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Indeed, Lord of God, you alone reign over the celestial and terrestrial bottom of the true throne. Lord of the seraphim, King of Israel, the only holy vessel, the holy ones, and I beseech you, O Lord, our good and kind King, look down upon me, your simple and prophetic servant, cleanse my soul and heart of a wicked conscience, and give me the power of the Holy Spirit. Clothe with the grace of the priesthood, and before this holy table, and serve me the mystery, holy of your body, and your precious blood. I come before you with my head bound, I implore you to know your face, and remember your children. Make yourself the worthy servant, worthy of this against you, for you are the one who both offers himself and the
Lord. To the Lord, to the Father.
Alleluia.
Yeah. τον βασιλέα των όλων, υποδεξόμενοι.
Πάντων ημών μνηστείε, Κύριος ο Θεός ημών, εν τη βασιλεία αυτού πάντοτε νυν και αη, και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, may the Lord our God remember all of us in his kingdom, always now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Es angelicas aoratos dorifarumenon taxesi.
Said that our sacrifice may be well pleasing to you. May the good spirit of your grace may rest upon us, upon these gifts presented, upon all your people. Let us complete our prayer to the Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
For the precious gifts you presented, let us pray to the Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
For this holy house and those who are in there with faith, reverence, and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
For deliverance from affliction, wrath, danger, necessity, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace. Άγγελων ειρήνης πιστών οδηγών, αφύλακα των ψυχών και των σωμάτων ημών, παρά του Κυρίου ετήσωμεθα.
Παράσχω, Κύριε.
Συγγνώμη και αφεσίν των αμαρτιών και των πλεμελημάτων ημών, παρά του Κυρίου ετήσωμεθα.
Παράσχω, Κύριε.
Τα καλά και συμφέροντας ψυχές ημών και ειρήνη του κόσμου, παρά του Κυρίου ετήσωμεθα.
Παράσχω, Κύριε.
Τον υπόλοιπον χρόνο της ζωής ημών εν ειρήνη και μετενή εκτελέσε παρά το Κύριο ετήσωμεθα.
Παράσχω, Κύριε.
And let us ask for a Christian end to our life, peace without shame and suffering, and for a good defense before the awesome judgment seat of Christ.
Grant this, O Lord.
Commemorating a most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady Theotokos, and the Virgin Mary of all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
Through the mercies of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed together, O Holy, good, and life-creating Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Ειρήνη πασί.
Και το πνεύμα της σου.
Let us love one another, that with oneness of mind we may confess.
Father and Son, and Holy Spirit, Trinity, one in essence and undivided.
Tas thiras, en sophia proskomen.
Πιστεύω εις ένα Θεόν, Πατέρα Παντοκράτορα, ποιητήν ουρανού και γης, ορατών τε πάντων και αοράτων, και εις ένα Κύριον Ιησούς Χριστόν, τον Υιόν του Θεού του Μονογενή, τον εκ του Πατρός γεννηθέντα προπάντων των αιώνων, φως εκ φωτός Θεών αληθινών, εκ Θεού αληθινού, γεννηθέντα που ποιηθέντα, ομοούσιον το Πατρί, Διού τα πάντα γέννητο, τον διημάς τους ανθρώπους και διά την ημετέραν σωτηρίαν, κατελθόντα εκ των ουρανών, και σαρκωθέντα εκ Πνεύματος Αγίου και Μαρίας της Παρθένου και ενανθρωπίσαντα, σταυρωθέντατε υπέρ ημών επί ποντίου Πιλάτου και παθώντα και ταφέντα και αναστάντα την τρίτη ημέρα κατά τας γραφάς και ανελθώντα εις τους ουρανούς και καθεζόμενον εκ δεξιών του Πατρός και πάλιν ερχόμενον με τα δόξης χειριζώντας και νεκρούς ούτης βασιλείας σου και έστε τέλος και εις το Πνεύμα το Άγιον το Κύριον των Ζωπιών το εκ του Πατρός εκπορευόμενον το Συν Πατρί και Υιός Συν προσκυνούμενον και συνδοξαζόμενον τον αλήσαν διά των προφητών.
Εις μία Αγία Καθολική και Αποστολική Εκκλησία, ομολογώ εν βάπτισμα εσάς.
Προσδοκώ Ανάσταση νεκρών και ζωή του μέλλοντος αιώνος. Αμήν.
Αι, παιδί, ημών. Father Almighty,
creator of heaven and earth, and of all things visible and invisible, and in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father before all ages, light of light, true God of true God, begotten, not created, of one essence with the Father, through whom all things were made, who for us men and for our salvation came down from heaven, and was incarnate of the Holy Spirit and the Virgin Mary, and became man. He was crucified for us under Pontius Pilate, and suffered, and was buried, and he rose on the third day according to the Scriptures. And he ascended into heaven, and is seated at the right hand of the Father. And he will come again with glory to judge the living and the dead. His kingdom shall have no end. And in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the Creator of life, who proceeds from the Father, who together with the Father and the Son is worshipped and glorified, who spoke to the prophets. In one holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, I confess one baptism for the forgiveness of sins. I look for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the age to come. Amen.
Στόμεν καλό, στόμεν μεταφόβου, πρόσκομεν την Αγία να φοράν, εν ειρήνη προσφέρει.
Ελέον ειρήνης, θυσίαν ενέσεων.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and love of God and Father and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with Spirit,
anoschomen tas kardias,
we lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord.
It is
we thank us with this liturgy which you obtained to receive our hands and the thousands of the angels. The cherubim set 6 winged many eyes soaring aloft upon their wings, singing the triumphal hymn, exclaiming, proclaiming, and saying,
Holy, holy, holy Lord, Sabaoth, heaven and earth are filled with thy
holy,
glory.
Holy, most holy, when Son,
Hosanna in the highest, blessed is he who cometh.
The entire planet
in
salvation,
the name of the Lord.
He took bread in his holy, pure, and blameless hands, and gave thanks and blessed the disciples and apostles, saying,
take ye, this is my body, which is broken for you for the remission of sins. Lavete, faiete, tut mo esti to soma, to iper imon clomenon is aphesin amartio.
Likewise, after partaking of the supper, he took the cup, saying, drink of this, all of you. This is my blood of the new covenant, which is shed for you and for many for the remission of sins. Piet ex aftu pandes, tuto esti to aima mou, to dis genis diathikis, to iper imon kepolon ekinomenon is aphesin amartion.
Amen.
Της ουρούς ανεβάσεως της καθέδρας της εθέρας εν δόξω πάλιν παρουσίας.
Τα σα εκ των σών, σοι προσφέρομεν κατά πάντα και δια πάντα, your own, we offer to you in all and for all.
Έτσι πας αλληλόγη κοιτάθουν, κοιτάθουν στο πρέμμα στο Άγιο, εφημάς και πείτε προκείμενο δαρτάφτα. And make this bread the precious body of your Christ. Amen. That was in this cup the precious blood of your Christ. Amen. Changing them by your Holy Spirit. Amen. 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 So be for those who partake of them for vigilance of soul and mission of saints. Communion of the Holy Spirit. Fullness of the kingdom of heaven. Boldness before you, not for judgment or condemnation. Give it all for the spiritual worship for those who are reposed in the faith. Forefathers, fathers, patriarchs, prophets, apostles, preachers, evangelists, martyrs, confessors, ascetics. Very righteous spirit. Perfected in faith. Especially for our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady the Theotokos and the Virgin Mary.
Εξαιρέτως της Παναγίας ακράντου υπερευλογημένης εν δόξου, δεσποίνης ημών Θεοτόκου και υπαρθένου Μαρίας.
Ο Άγγελος Ευώτης
Archbishop Alexander,
who's one of our relics,
blessing of your son, remember your servants Anna the Presbyter, remember your servant Haralamos, remember your servants Anthony and Catherine, remember your servant Catherine, remember your servant Vasiliki, remember your servants Nicholas and Anna, remember your servant Gina, John, Christos, Nisti Kyrie, Nikolaou Kianis, Nisti Kyrie, Iakov Vasili Yariou, Yerasim Yariou, Filotheo Iakovou, Maximo και Χριστοφόρο των Αρχιερέων, μίστε κύριε Γερμανού, Μαξίμου Νικολάου Νεκτηρίου, Αλεξάνδρου Σερφίου Βασιλείου των Ιερομονάρχων, μίστε κύριε Γεργίου, 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 Δημητρίου, 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 Κωνσταντίνου, 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 Βασιλείου, 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 Αναστασίου, 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 Ιωάννου, Ιωάννου, Νικολάου των Πρεσβυτέρων, μίστε κύριε Αναστασίου Ασπασίας, Ελένης Ευγενίου, Ελένης Ευγενίου Πανιώτου και Ευαγγελίας. Και να ψουν αυτού ο δόσημο και τη δούλη σου Θεοδόρα. Και να ψουν αυτού ο δόσημο ο δόσημο του Θεού. Υπέτων η Εγνία και στην πολιτεία διαγώνων υπέντων αρχόντων και του στρατού ημών δώσ' αυτή κύριε ειρηνικών το πολίτευμα είναι και εμείς στην τεγαλήνα αυτών ήρεμων και ησίγων βίων δεάγομαι πάσα ευσεβία και συνότητη. Great is the name of the Holy Trinity, now and forever, to the ages of ages. Amen. Among the first, remember, Lord, our Archbishop Epitheliphorus. Grant him to your holy churches in peace, safety, honor, and health unto length of days, rightly teaching the word of your truth. Και ον εκαστός κατά διάνοιαν έχει και πάντων και πασών. Remember, Lord, the city in which we live, in every city and land, and the faithful who live in them. Remember, Lord, those who travel by land, sea, and the air, the sick, the suffering, the captives, and their salvation. Remember those who bear fruit and do good works in your holy churches, and those who are mindful of the poor. And upon us all, send forth your mercies. And grant that with one voice, one heart, may glorify and praise your most honorable and majestic name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Και στα τα λέει του μεγάλου Θεού και σωτήρου ημών Ιησού Χριστού, με τα πάντων ημών
και μετά του πνεύματός σου.
Πάντων των ιεμνή μνημονεύσαντες, έτη και έτη είναι ειρήνη του Κυρίου δεηθώμε.
Κύριε ελέησο.
For the precious gifts you presented and consecrated, let us pray to the Lord.
Κύριε ελέησο.
That our God who loves mankind have accepted him as holy and celestial mystical altars and offering a spiritual fragrance, may in return send down upon us the divine grace and the gift of the Holy Spirit. Let us pray.
Κύριε ελέησο.
Την ενότητα της πίστεως και την κοινωνία του Πνεύματος της άμυνε αυτούς και αλληλούς και πάσαν την ζήνη μον Χριστό το Θεό παραθωμεθά.
Συ Κύριε.
We entrust you, loving Master, our whole life and hope, and we beseech, pray, and implore you. Grant us to partake of your heavenly and awesome mysteries from the sacred and spiritual table with a clear conscience, for the remission of sins, the forgiveness of transgressions, the communion of the Holy Spirit, the inheritance of the kingdom of heaven, and boldness before you, not unto judgment or condemnation. And grant us, Master, with boldness and without condemnation, to dare call you the heavenly God, Father, and to say,
Our Father, who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy
name.
Thy kingdom come,
thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day
our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
And
lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Pater imon, o endis uranis, agiasthite to onoma sou, ελθέτω η βασιλεία σου, γεννηθεί το θέλημά σου, ως εν ουρανώ και επί της γης, των άρτων ημών των επιούσιων,
δώσ' ημίν σήμερον,
και άφεση ημί τα οφειλήματα ημών, ως και εμείς αρτήρες βλέτησιν, και μη συνέγγιση μας πληρωσμών,
αλλά ρίσε ημάς από το πόνιρο.
Ότι σου έστειν η βασιλεία και η δύναμις και η δόξα του Πατρός και του Υιού Πνεύματος, νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Peace be with all.
And with your spirit.
Let us bow our heads to the Lord.
To
Give them the mess of those who bow their heads before you, for they have not bowed before flesh and blood, but before you, the awesome God. Therefore, a mass makes smooth and beneficial for us all, whatever lies ahead, according to the need of each. Sail with those who sail, travel with those who travel. Heal the sick, physician of our souls and bodies. Through the grace, compassion, love of mankind, have your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, with your all holy, good, and life creating Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Και από θεόν εδόξη βασιλεία σου και ερθέ του εάσου εμά, ο άνω το πατρί συν καθήμενο και εδώ πνευρά των συνών. Και καταξίωσεν την κρατιά σου χειρί με το δρούμι το κράνο σωματό σου και του τιμιέματο και δημών παντί το λαό. Ο Θεό ελάστημα σου. Ο Θεό ελάστημα σου. Κάποιοι grace me the sin of mercy me, υψώσε ο Θεό ο βασιλέα μου. Πρόσκομεν τα αγία τη αγή. The holy gifts for the holy people of God. The Lamb of God is apportioned and distributed, apportioned but not divided, ever eat and ever consumed, but sanctifying those who partake. Jesus Christos Nika, Jesus Christ conquers. Αισθητή τιμή μας, ο Θεέ μας, λέησόμε και συγχρωσόμε τα παραπτώματα με τα εκούσια και τα ακούσια, τα λόγω, τα έργα, τα γνώση και αγγλία και αξιώσια. Σάφησε μάτι μου ζημιών να μην είναι, δύο πατές μας. Του δείπνο σου εμείς σηκώσει σήμερα, αλλά όσο πιστείς ομολογώς, εμείς σου και με βασιλιά σου, θέλω πέρας υπό το πάντα. Spiritual fire my sins and grant me to be filled with the light of you, so that leaping for joy I may magnify your glory in your two comings. How shall I, who am unworthy, enter the splendor of your saints, if I should dare into the bright chamber, my vessel would condemn me, since I have been burned. Being bound up, I should be cast up by the angels. Cleanse, O Lord, the filth of my soul, and save me as you, the one who loves me kind. Master, loves me kind, Lord Jesus Christ, my God, let not the Holy Ghost be to my judgment, because I am unworthy, but rather purification, sanctification of the soul and body, the pledge of the life and kingdom to come, as good for me, cleaving to God. Place in hope my salvation is only received today's particular. Let's speak of this fear is no good to you. If I confess you, remember me. My brother, sister Christ, forgive me the sinner. Αδελφοί, σου Χριστέ με το μαρτωλό. Ιδού προσάκαμε Χριστό, το θανάτο βασιλείο με τον Παναγιό σώμα του Κυρίου και Θείου και Σωστού. Ανάσταση Χριστού Θεσσαλονίκη, τον Σταυρό σου Χριστέ προσκυνούμε και δεν να συνηγορούμε και δεξάζουμε. Σύγχρονο μου. Δεύτερη πάντα η πισή προσκυνή στον τίνο του Χριστού ή ενό. Δεν βαριέται για το Σταυρό μου. Τι απαντούσε. Φωτίζει, φωτίζει, λέει, δεν είναι μια κάτω. Ωραία, δεν είναι κοινό. Ο Θεό δεν πήρε με τον Ιωάννη και τον Ιωάννη. Ο Πάσο με ίσω.
Από προσώπου του Θεού και οι δίκαιοι εφρανθήτωσαν. Αλληλούια.
Με τα φόβου Θεού πίστεως και αγάπης προσέλθετε, with fear of God, with faith, And with love, draw near. As is our protocol, if you are planning to receive communion, just stay standing where you are.
I will call up every family from this side first, and then this side. If you're seated, I know you're not ready to receive communion. It's okay. But we're going to take care. If you're close to a middle aisle, you're going to come from the middle. If you're on the side aisle, you're going to come from the side.
Receive me today, O Son of God, as a communicant of thy mystical supper, for I will not speak of the
Andreas will take every single candle if you bring it up, just to be sure that we don't burn anything. I know you want to hold your candles, but Andreas will take your candle.
Enemies, nor will I give thee a kiss, as did the Judas, but as thus he do I confess thee, remember me, O Lord, in thy kingdom. Remember me, O Master, in thy kingdom. Αγαθόν πεπιθέν επί Κύριον, υπεπιθέν επ' ανθρώπων. Αλληλούια. Αγαθόν ελπίζειν επί Κύριον, η ελπίζειν επάρχουσιν. Αλληλούια. Πάντα τα έθνη κυκλώσαν και το όνομα τη Κυρίου ημιν άμυνας τους. Αλληλούια. Αγαλιάστοσαν ενώπιον του Θεού ερθίτωσαν
Εξομολογήστε το Κύριον ότι αγαθός, ότι εις τον αιώνα το έλεος αυτού.
Υπάτος αντιπάντες υποβουμένοι των Κύριων, ότι αγαθός, ότι εις τον αιώναν το έλεος αυτού. Αλληλούια. Ισχύς μου και ύμνησής μου, ο Κύριος, και μεγενετών η σωτηρία.
Αλληλούια. Εξομολογήσομεσι ότι επικούσας μου και γένομι η σωτηρία.
We can all stand, please, with the body of those who do Demetrios, Shomek and Christo. With the body of those who do Evstathios, don't jump. Safis in Sumartion, is in Ionia. Amen.
Σώσον ο Θεός των λαών σου και ευλογήσον την κληρονομίαν σου, Χριστός Ανέστη εκ νεκρών.
και της εις μνήμασι ζωή χαρισάμενο.
Christ is risen from the dead, by death trampling down upon death,
and to those in the tombs he has granted life.
Πάντοτε νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Θεός Κύριε, όπως ανυμνήσομεν την δόξαν Σου, ότι εξίωσας ημάς.
Τον Αγίον Σου μετασχήν μυστηρίων, τήρησον ημάς εντός ο αγιασμό.
Όλην την ημέρα μελετώντας την δικαιοσύνη Σου. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Arise, having partaken of the divine, holy, pure, immortal, heavenly life, created in us the mysteries of Christ, let us worthily give thanks to the Lord. Αντιλαβούς όσον ελέησον και διαφύλαξον ημάς ο Θεός της ηχάριτη. Having prayed for a perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless day, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God. Ευχαριστούμε συνδέστα τον φιλάντο ευεργέθητον ψυχών ημών, ότι και τεπερούσι ημέρα καταξίωσης ημάς, των επορωνίων σου και αθανάτων μυστηρίων, ορθοτόμησον ημών την οδόν, στήριξον ημάς το φόβο σου, τους πάντας, φρούσον ημών την ζωήν, ασφάλισε ημών τα διαβήματα, ευχές και εκκλησίες, της ενδόξου Θεοτόχου και υπαρθένου Μαρίας και πάντων των Υιών σου, ότι εσύ αιεσμός ημών και εσύ την δόξα αναπέμπομεν, το Πατρί και το Υιό και Πνεύμα την ειν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Let us go forth in peace, let us pray to the Lord. O Lord, who blesses those who bless you and sanctifies those who put their trust in you, save your people and bless your inheritance. Protect the whole body of your church, sanctify those who love the beauty of your house. Glorify them and return by your divine power and forsake us not, who have set our hope in you. Grant peace to your world, to your churches, to the clergy, to our civic leaders, to the armed forces, and to all your people. For every good and perfect gift from above coming down for you, the Father of lights, to you we give glory, thanksgiving, and worship, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Christos Anesti.
Της ευλεβής και φιλόθεος απολάβετε της καλής ταύτης και λαμπράς πανηγύριος, ή της δούλους ευγνώμων εις ελθόν χαίρων εις την χαράν του Κυρίου αυτού. Whosoever is a devout lover of God, let him enjoy this beautiful bright festival. And whosoever is a grateful servant, let him joyously enter into the joy of his Lord. And if any be weary with fasting, let him now receive his reward. If any has toiled from the first hour, let him receive his just debt. If any came after the third, let him gratefully celebrate. And if any arrived after the sixth, let him not doubt, for he too shall sustain no loss. If any have delayed to the ninth, let him come without hesitation. If any arrived only at the 11th hour, let him not be afraid by reason of his delay, for the master is gracious and receives the last even as the first. He gives rest to him who arrives at the 11th hour, as well as to him who has labored from the first. He is merciful to the one who delays and nourishes the first. He gives also to the one and to the other he is gracious. He accepts the works
as he greets the endeavor. He honors the deed to the intent he commends. Let all of you then enter into the joy of our Lord. The first and second enjoy your reward. The rich and poor rejoice together. You temperate and you heedless honor the day. You who fasted and you did not rejoice today. The table is richly laden. Η τράπεζα γέμι τριφίσεται πάντες. Ο μόσχος πολλής μη δις εξέλθει ποινών. Πάντες απολάβετε του συμποσίου της πίστεως. Πάντες απολάβσετε του πλούτου της Χριστότητος. Μη δις θρηνήτο παινίαν. Εφάνει γάρ η κοινή βασιλεία. Μη δις οδηρέστο απτέσματα. Συγγνώμη γάρ εκ του τάφου ανέτειλε. Μη δεις φοβείς το θάνατον, ηλευθέρωσε γάρ ημάς ο τον σωτήρος θάνατος. Έσφευζεν από αυτόν υπ' αυτού κατεχόμενος, εσκύλευσεν τον άδειν ο καθελών εις τον άδειν, επίκρανεν αυτόν γευσάμενον της αρκός αυτού και τούτο προλαβών εις αιίας ευώησεν. Ο άδης φυσίν επικράνθη. Συναντήσα σύ κάτω, επικράνθη. Και γάρ κατηργήθη, επικράνθη. Και γάρ εν επέκθη, επικράνθη. Και γάρ εν εκρώθη, επικράνθη. Και γάρ καθερέθη, επικράνθη. Και γάρ εδεσμεύθη. It was embittered, for it was abolished. It was embittered, for it was mocked. It was embittered, for it was slain. It was embittered, for it was annihilated. It was embittered, for it is now made captive. It took a body, and lo, it discovered God. It took earth, and behold, it encountered heaven. It took what it saw, and was overcome by what it could not see. O death, where is your sting? O Hades, where is your victory? Christ is risen.
He is risen.
And you are annihilated. Christ is risen.
He is risen.
And the demons have fallen. Christ is risen.
He is risen.
And the angels rejoice. Christ is risen.
He is risen.
And life is liberated. Έλβεν όπερ έβλεπε και πέπτωκεν όθεν ουκ έβλεπε. Πού σου θάνατε το κέντρον. Πού σου άδει το νίκος. Ανέστη Χριστός. Και εσύ κατεβεύλητε,
ανέστη Χριστός,
και πεπτώκας οι δαίμονες,
ανέστη Χριστός,
και χαίρουσιν άγγελοι, ανέστη Χριστός, και ζωή πολιτεύεται,
ανέστη Χριστός,
και νεκρός ουδής επιμνήματος. Χριστός γάια γερθείς εκ νεκρών απαρχήτων και κοιμημένων εγένετο, αυτό η δόξα και το κράτος εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν.
Αμήν. Κι του στόματος σου καθαπήρσος εκλάμψας αχαρίστην οικουμένη νεφώτησεν. Αφιλαγυρίας το κόσμο θησαυρός ενα πέθετο. Το ύψος ημίν της ταπεινοφροσύνης υπέδειξεν. Αλλά σεις λόγης παιδεύων Πατέρ Ιωάννη Χρυσόστομε, πρέσβευε Χριστό το Θεό, σωθήνε τας ψυχάς ημών.
Κυρίου δεήθωμεν. Δέσποτε Κύριε Θεός ημών, ο κτήσας και δημιουργός των απάντων, ευλόγησον το γάλατο πεπηγός, συναυτό δε και τα ΟΑ ημάστε συντήρωσον εν τη Χριστότητή σου, όπως οι μεταλαμβάνοντες αυτών των σών αυθονοπαρόχων δωρεών, εμπλιστόμεν και της ανεκλαλήτου σου αγαθότητος. Look down, O Lord Jesus Christ, upon these. O Master, Lord, our God, the Creator and Maker of all things, bless now this cheese, I see it somewhere here, and likewise these eggs, and preserve us in your goodness, that as we partake of them, even so also we may be filled with your gifts, which ungrudgingly you bestow, and with your unspeakable goodness. For yours is the might, and yours is the kingdom, the power, and the glory of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
To Kyrie eleison.
May the blessed Lord His mercy come upon you, His divine grace and love for mankind always, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Δόξα σοι Χριστέ ελπίσιμον, δόξα σοι, ο Αναστάς εκ νεκρών. Χριστός αληθινός Θεός ημών της ζωής, μέρα χαρών και παραμόμα Αγίας Αυτομητρός. Προστασίας του μήνα πριν δυνάμεων σωμάτων, δυνάμει του μήνα και ζωπιού σταυρού, οικασίας του μήνα δόξου προφήτου, προδοβαπτιστού Ιωάννου. Ποιον δόξου καλή περιφέμενη αποστόλων, τον Ιων δόξου καλήκου μαρτύρων, τον Ιων και Θεοφόρο Πατέρη μόνο, τον Ιων και Δικαίων Θεοπατώρων, Ιωακήμ και Άνης, τον Ιων και Δικαίων Θεοπατώρων, Ιωακήμ και Άνης, και του εν Αγίης Πατρός ημών Αθανασίου του Μεγάλου Αρχιεπισκόπου Αλεξανδρίας ου την ανακομιδήν του Λιψάνου εορτάζουμε και πάντων Ιων ελεήσει και σώσει μας ως αγαθός και φιλάνθρωπος Θεός. Χριστός Ανέστη εκ νεκρών. I will say a few more times. Χριστός Ανέστη.
Αληθώς Ανέστη.
Christ is risen.
Truly He is risen.
Χριστός Ανέστη.
Αληθώς Ανέστη.
Δόξα τι αυτού τριήμερο έγερση.
Προσκυνούμεν αυτού την τριήμερο έγερση.
Χριστός Ανέστη εκ νεκρών, θανάτου θανατοπατή σας. Και της εν της μνήμας η ζωήν χαρισάμενος. Christ is risen from the dead by death trampling upon death. And to those in the tombs He has granted life.
Αληθώς Ανέστη ο Κύριος.
Πάλι Χριστός Ανέστη, please sit 1 minute. I'm going to keep you just 1 minute. You can clock me on this. I just want to say a thank you to everyone. You know, Holy Week is really a group effort from the parish council to the ladies Philoptochos, to all those that chanted, all those that assisted, all those that decorated with the flowers. It really was just a beautiful week. And I want to thank all of you for that week. I think the majority of the eggs were dyed by Olympia, so we can thank her and the ladies Philoptochos for doing all their work. Ladies stayed here late, it looks like, because I left after services, and the place looks fabulous once again. So thank you to all the ladies that stayed, the handful of ladies, I would say, that stayed. I want to thank the families that were very considerate of others. The Gilman family said, we'll take the back room. We don't have to be inside with everybody else. The Duvers family said, we'll go to the side. We'll give room. When you sign up, I said this morning, when you sign up, you need to show up, or else you have to text me and say, I'm not showing up, because other seats can be used by other families. Right? We have to do that. We have to be considerate of the other person. Okay, so I appreciate all of you that stayed all the way till 2 in the morning. It's not even 2, is it? I can talk longer? No, I won't talk longer. I'm going to put my mask on. I'm going to put my gloves on. You're going to come just like on the old communion way. You're going to come from the side aisles. You'll take an egg from my hand. We'll excuse one side and then the other side. You don't have to have a parish council to usher you. This whole side will go to the pew, to the side, and come here. You'll get eggs from me that Olympia died, and then this side, and you'll all go home and crack your eggs and say Christos Anesti, okay? I'm sorry that you're leaving 10 minutes early, but that's the way life is. Okay, let me put my mask on and my gloves. I can't give anything to you, and you can't give anything to me, but we do it out of kindness to the other. We wear the mask out of love for the other. Thank you to those that are home watching on YouTube. Christos Anesti.